the prices have gone crazy. They really, really, truly have.
So how much more can you expect to spend on candy this year? Consider this popular pack of treats. Last year, a 50-count box sold for between $6.49 and $7.99. This year, on sale, prices have hit $9.99. That's higher than inflation.
I think like anything with inflation, it never goes up consistently. The only thing I would say, it really depends on the day you're shopping.